So guys, wherever this stuff came from, really not sure, but apparently people come up here late at night and they perform rituals, I guess you could call it, and they put these offerings, I believe they call them. Also over here, if you look over here, there's stones and pebbles and stuff. That's another one. I guess they use these two stumps as altars. And you know, it's a very, very, very old cemetery, and a lot of young kids come up and they do whatever they do here. But the thing is, right now it's been let loose. I mean, as far as it used to be quite well kept. But you see all the fern has come up, and yeah, it's sad to see it like that, really, but it's what it is, I suppose. But a lot of old history here, and apparently at one time this was believed to be part of an Indian burial ground. Don't quote me on that, but that's what we've been hearing, you know. And a lot of old sailors, you know, people that lost their lives on the lake or worked on the lake, down around here, there's a lot of people, you know, laid to rest here. But it's interesting, you know, it's supposedly it's haunted. There's a few local and further away ghost hunters, if you want to call them that, or researchers. They come up here and they do a lot of video as well. You know, they come up in the evenings or on the weekends and stuff like that. I've been here a few times filming, but I've never seen anything. But apparently there is weird things that happen here. Anyway, we're going to take a walk around with Oscar and see what's occurring.